This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
The tender top steaks are produced from the top side of beef. To do this, we need to remove the cap of the top side, and we do this by following this natural seam. To remove the side muscle, which brings us to the cap of the top side, and just by continuing following this seam, the cap is being removed. Once all the pieces of crystal have been removed, we can now remove the tender top muscle by following a very thin blue seam which runs between the two muscles. As you can see here, we can now trim all sinews from the tender top. And also a little side muscle. And underneath you see some blood vessels which can be removed. Once that's been removed, you see we have a really nice muscle block left with a very fine grain. This can now be cut into individual tender top steaks of required weight. By cutting them a little bit thinner, we could also cut them into scallops.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program. and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the MEET Education Programme, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.